Yeah, so we leave Ruta in season two, and she's seen the angels and knows that that means there's war and that she has to get to Asriel and to help him fight this war. And it is really great because, like you say, she's, I think, mentioned a few times in the third book, but to have the part kind of written by Jack and your team is really great. To be in Asriel's Republic and on that amazing set, it was huge and really authentic, and it was really great working with James and getting to do a lot of scenes there with James and with the new character as well, Ogunwe, which is getting introduced in this.
Can you talk about her relationship with Asriel a bit? How does that work?
It was great, actually, because obviously we hear about it in the previous season, but actually you get to see them together in this season, which I think is really wonderful, and see them working together. I mean, she has been saying she needs to go to Asriel and kind of fight on his side. And she believes that's the way that they can win. And so, yeah, working with James and in this season has been really, really fun. And yeah, it's intense. It's intense in that camp.